Go. Tire pressures are not great. You already see the Porsche has definitely got a lot of pace. What have you managed to do? 22-3. We're gonna go back to the pits. We're talking about some of the stronger cars in IRL. You know? But whatever, I'm quite happy with my starting position, seventh position, and at least we're on the inside for turn one. The Porsches ahead, I think, will probably get off from us. And I warm my brakes up. We're in the Audi, so we'll probably get a pretty good start. The Porsches are not that quick down the straight, but the straight's not that long. How did I get track limits before the racing was starting? What?
Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Oh, we held our position. Decent first lap.
Thank you.
Okay. Time to push on, lads.
Well done, mate. Personal best.
Just can't match the speed of the Porsche through the corners.
Well done, mate. Personal fastest lap.
Almost lost it on the brakes there. Sheesh! Nothing like getting a subscriber while you're recording. Beautiful. Getting frustrated behind me. Oh god. Literally typical, man.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Can't we find a way past? We need to cool our rear tires down. Brakes very early, this guy, and I have to be careful. Seems to be picking up a lot of understeer now. 4 seconds worth of rear damage. It seems if you take the wide line in an Audi through that corner, it becomes unstable.
There's a slow car ahead. Yellow flag, be careful.
I mean, that was the guy who hit us. Yep. In the wall. Looks like karma, mate. Looks like karma. This is the first race I've done without my lap delta on it as well. Yeah, definitely the back end is a little more loose. Through the fast corners, it's a little bit more unbalanced, but I've also got a bit more understeer, so... See if we can find a second wind. Our tires are finally cooled down now. Guy ahead of me seems to have picked up the pace. Yeah, he's struggling through this corner big time. We are closing on the guys in front. Or the guys in front of the guy in front. Because I think our damage is slowing us down a bit. Oh, he's got off. Guys ahead fighting two for Dale.
Car on the left.
Porsche with no straight line speed. Defends it inside nicely. Oh, big moment. Are these guys suffering on tires? I think so. Definitely very hard to follow when I get close. Very difficult when I get close. What can we do about the cars ahead? Oh, he's losing the back end. Scoops it all up. Does a Honda get through with a Lexus?
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Sheesh!
There's some light damage at the left.
More light damage. Oh, it's properly sketchy now. That guy literally came from behind us all and got all of us. Rear end of the car is a bit of a problem at the moment. So sketchy through there. Oh, it's only half a second more damage. Two more laps to go after this one. We picked up the throttle early. Let me get a run on the Lexus.
Clear on the right.
And we get the cut back, lads. Let's go. We got enough fuel.
The leader has finished the race.
Oh, we're gonna be so tight on fuel, but we done it, lads. We got back to seventh. Hey, what a race. What a race. That was insane. Wow. Wow, wow, and wow again. That was insane. Oh my God. Jesus. What a battle. Woo! Hey man, if I didn't get taken out, I probably wouldn't have had such a good race, so I guess thanks are in order. Jesus, man. That was intense. Let's have a look at the takeout, shall we? Ooh! Door banged, absolutely shafted. I did squeeze him, but I didn't even see him on my relative, to be honest. There we go, let's have a look. Oh yeah, that's just not good, mate. That is just not good. Drives off as well. For the fact he drove off, I'm going to report him. If he didn't drive off, I'm going to report him. You know, if he waited, I probably would have, you know, it's cool. You made a mistake, it's cool. You know, but, yeah, nah. And then this guy was all over for a bit. And then... He seemed to just find some pace from nowhere. That was a very, very intense race, man. And who was the guy in the Porsche that came from absolutely nowhere to take over? It was this guy. Look how far down he was, bro. Bro, he was so far down and he came from absolutely nowhere. He must have had a absolute belter of a race. Where did this guy start? He started 20th. think. Oh, no, he started 8th. So what happened to him early on then? Okay, so clearly he had pace. Did he get touched around? He does has a slightly front damage. Has a bit of a coming together. Nobody's fault there, I don't think. But he went all the way back to last place, man. Wow. What a comeback. GG's to that guy. Oh, he was second to last place. Yeah, GG's to that guy. That's an incredible race.